And we're also following more breaking news, this time out of Sanford. Police are responding to the overlook at Monroe Apartments. This is off of State Road 46. They say it is for a possible shooting with injuries. Sky 6 is live over the complex right now, which is not far from Central Florida Regional Hospital. We have a crew on the ground on the way to the scene. As soon as we get more information on this story, we'll bring it to you on air and online at clickorlando.com.